Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to lock a Netflix profile. Creating Netflix profiles is a great way to give everyone using your Netflix account their own space. However, you may not want other people with access to your Netflix account snooping through your profile. In early 2020, Netflix fixed this problem by giving account owners the ability to put a 4-digit PIN code on Netflix profiles. If you apply a PIN code to a Netflix profile, anyone trying to access that profile will be required to enter that PIN code. One caveat is that you can only lock a Netflix profile from the Netflix website. Now let's walk through the steps to lock a Netflix profile with a PIN code. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to Netflix.com. You'll land on your Netflix home screen. Step 2. Click the drop-down arrow next to your profile icon at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Account in the menu. The account screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down to the Profile and Parental Controls section, and then click the drop-down arrow next to the Netflix profile you want to put a passcode on. A menu is displayed. Step 4. Click Change next to Profile Lock. The Profile Lock screen is displayed. Step 5. Enter the password associated with your Netflix account, and then click Continue. The next screen will ask if you want to lock this Netflix profile by creating a 4-digit PIN. Step 6. Click to place a checkmark next to Require a PIN to Access. 4 empty boxes will be displayed. Enter the 4 digits you want to use as the passcode to protect your Netflix profile, and then click Save. This PIN code will now be required before anyone can access that Netflix profile. You can remove the PIN code at any time by navigating back to the profile lock screen, removing the checkmark next to Require a PIN to Access, and then clicking Save. A PIN code will no longer be required to access that Netflix profile. Let me know what your favorite streaming video platform is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.